can't believe I'm in Paris! So, it's been a crazy day so far. I apparently did 18,000 steps because I couldn't check into my Airbnb until 4 p.m. and I arrived at 8 a.m. So I've just been like walking around and exploring. I already checked out Galleria Lafayette. I checked out Palais Royal. Okay, that sounds like only two things, but I swear I felt like I did so much more. And then I just showered, redid my makeup, and I'm gonna head out now to dinner. But before that, I think I'm gonna stop by the Paul Lenz store and buy a purse. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I feel more alive today. Finally got some much needed rest. Woke up early though because I'm gonna head over to the Palace of Versailles. But before I do that, I wanted to grab a croissant to eat for breakfast. And I'm super excited because I'm gonna be wearing my new Paul Lenz bag, which I bought yesterday. Look, isn't she cute? Versailles Garden. I came really early, so there's not that many people here, which is nice. In the Hall of Glass, and it's empty here.
I really recommend coming here at 9 o'clock because like every room I've been to has been fairly empty, like just me and maybe a handful of people. Sometimes it's just completely empty. I'm in this beautiful hallway and there's like barely anyone here.
Today I'm going to head over to the Louvre and I'm going to check out some of the gardens today, and then I'm going to head over to the Latin Quarter area, which is apparently where a lot of Emily in Paris was filmed, so I'm excited to check out those areas. And then I have a reservation tonight for dinner at Chez Fernand, which I'm super excited about. I've seen it in a couple of different vlogs now and on Mikey Chen's food video, so I'm pretty excited and can't wait to get the day started. Let's do a quick fit check. Outfit for the Louvre today.
I'm at Palais Royal again because it's super close by the Louvre, and I wasn't really happy with the photos that I took last time. So I'm here to take some more footage and some more photos. Glad it's not raining because it started sprinkling a little bit.
Paris is filled with gardens. So right now I am walking right into Jardin des Tuileries. Probably pronouncing that totally awful.